Welcome back, guys and gals, to episode 19. We're one away from 20. We're trying to figure out what we want to do for you guys for episode 20. So far, we just found nothing but caves and caves and caves. They've been kind of promising. We got, what, one fucking diamond?
Yeah.
And, I mean, oh, well, we did get the two ender pearls.
That wasn't really cave.
No.
That was just fucking up enderman.
Episodes, I'm trying to ramp it up to, like, now, but I guess we can do that for 20.
Yeah.
Anyway, so we decided to move away from the village that I found to the village that Mayhem found, which we're in now. It's a barren, and we decided to check out this cave. It looks promising, but remember the last time it was promising and it was bullshit. So we're gonna go down this way, right?
Mm-hmm.
So do you want to go down here?
Yeah, that way looks very promising.
All right.
So.
Sounds good.
We're just
Okay, yeah.
Very promising.
Where are you gonna go? Way down.
I don't know why I didn't make a shovel.
I don't know. We were just kind of winging it through. But hopefully we get something down here. That'd be great.
That would be great. Down you go.
Oh yeah, so for everybody that you don't watch our channel art, our channel stuff, I'm actually working on some new channel art, and I'm trying to come up with a couple of ideas. For people who actually watch this, you know, and you want to comment on there what you think should be a great idea, I appreciate it.
Yep, and had a buddy of mine, Budget, make my channel art, and I actually custom made my my logo, or my avatar, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
There's an Enderman down here.
Sweet. So, did you upload them already to your channel? I've been on your channel earlier and I didn't see anything.
Yeah, they're on my channel now.
Alright, cool. Alright, well, let's get this little stupid motherfucker.
Let's bump! I'm looking you in the face! Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah. That's right, you fell down! You fell down, bitch! Oh, I'm scared now.
Yeah, way to go. I hear him screaming and everything. Way to just piss him off.
I think that skeleton killed him. No! 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 Oh, shit!
Whoa, zombie! Hello!
Ow.
Whoa, hey! That's not how you make friends.
Neo, Neo, I'm fucked, I'm dead.
Wait, where are you?
I fell down the fucking hole, and the Enderman's down here.
Is he still?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm getting shot in the ass by, like, this little...
Like, I'm at 3.5 hearts with only 3.5 chicken legs. I'm building my way up.
Alright, I gotta light this area up, because...
I think the Enderman left me alone, actually. He's like, oh no, you're gonna die either way, so. Oh, damn, I got shot to shit. I got an arrow in the back of my head, and one in the ear, and then one in my armpit.
So, you know when... So you know earlier, right, when I, we were, God damn it. Earlier when, you know, we were running around trying to figure out which one we're going to go into.
Yeah.
I actually lit up a couple areas. Well, if you go the other direction over there...
Dude, you should see you right now.
Alright, I'm just seeing myself. Was it
F5,
right?
Yeah. This is Sparta. I need some food.
You got food on you?
No.
Here you go.
That should be good.
Alright. So that Enderman left, huh?
Yeah, he didn't want to fuck with us. He knew what was up after we killed his friends.
Well, we need him, though.
Alright. We gotta work our way back down here.
Whoa. This looks really promising.
Ooh, finally some light. Oh, there's the Enderman. Oh, he's coming at me, bro. He's coming at me. Get the fuck away, bitch. Yeah, that's right. Teleport. Teleport away. Ah! Okay, he's dead. Bitch. Teabag. Teabag. Teabag.
I didn't even know where he was. Like, he, like came by me and, like, backhanded me. He was like, no. I want him.
I got the Ender Pearl.
Another one?
Yeah.
Dude. Okay, so we did find a pretty sweet fucking cave. A lot of directions downwards.
A lot of directions. I'm hearing skellies.
And a lot of skellies. A lot of skellies. Lots of gold, too.
Gold?
Even though we don't use it. Well, not that much gold. Skellies.
Where?
Right down there.
I don't see him. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah! Let's bump. One down, two down. Shit. Right on, right on.
Let me rock this bitch.
Okay, we're being shot at by another skeleton wherever it is. Oh, it's up there. God, this lag.
Oh, two of them, there's two of them. Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to get this one down here.
Nice one right behind you. He's dead.
Bitches.
Yeah.
Alright, so this cave is pretty
fucking
good, pretty
ridiculous.
Awesome. I think episode 20 is...
There's two zombies right behind us.
Alright.
Three zombies right behind us.
I want to find a spawner. I know there's probably a spawner over there. There's four zombies, dude. I think we're near a spawner. Want to check it real quick, see if we got a spawner?
It has to be up here, then. That's where they're coming from.
Yeah. Whoa, fuck. Well, that was a surprise to me.
Yeah.
Villagers, zombie.
Right behind you.
So all the villagers got turned. It's kind of funny.
That is pretty funny.
Alright. This cave is fucking huge. Dude, like, it is extremely huge. Alright, so there's water over here. I don't see any thing that would show them as a spawner.
Oh, sweet, man.
But
it's just like keep on, it keeps going and going and going.
It does.
Like, man,
think about it, it goes downwards. There's just so much here. Yeah, this cave is
awesome.
It's really big. It's kind of cool. Alright, so I think your village was a good find.
My village was a good find. Your mine was a great find. He had chain armor on.
Did he?
Yeah.
Well, he dead now.
He ain't got shit on now.
How do we do chain armor?
You gotta have fucking, like, fire and shit. I don't think you can actually make it. Damn. We're exploring the shit out of this place. Ow! Alright, just keep on going downwards. Find my candles and shit. I think I found a pretty opened area.
So did I, back that way, but I'm going to follow you, because we need to stick together.
Yeah.
Because last time we didn't stick together, okay, we got fucked up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a creeper over there.
We were already over here.
Seems like it. Let's keep going down, I guess. Some
specifically
gold.
some iron ore. It's funny because we're running by like all through all this stuff. And I
Yeah.
feel bad because like we should be grabbing it. Here, just so the viewers can like see me grab up all this gold here, because it's a major gold mine.
There's a lot of shit here. I'm just sort of going through right now because I want to find a diamond.
I know. We have not found a diamond in a lot. Actually, we did play a couple. What's this?
Oh, that's lapis. Nothing really
What is that?
special. It's just like fun because you can change wool into blue color.
Okay. But so we decided to
I
stick
just
around.
jumped to this spider. Like, I mean, I saw the spider and I jumped. It was like a late reaction too.
And when we played around, we got a spawn where we had like a pyramid fortress like right then and there.
Yeah.
It was pretty sweet.
A temple in the jungle.
Yeah, like right there, and we ended up getting like what, one diamond or two
There was
diamonds,
a
and
diamond in there, some diamond horse armor. There's all kinds of shit. Hell, dude, we got this place fucking opened up. I gotta make some. Oh, fuck, I
I'm
didn't
at
bring any
14.
wood.
I got 11 planks.
All right, we'll make all those into sticks. Do you have a crafting table on you?
No.
We're gonna have to head back to the house.
I can make one.
Yeah, make one actually, and make the rest into sticks. Grabbing all this coal so that I know we don't run out of torches.
Only got 12 sticks.
All right, that's more than enough.
Yeah, we're gonna end up spending. I think we should just see where we could go.
All right. Let me get those sticks real quick.
There you go.
Oh. Well, you can have those.
Cardi texted me. Her computer shot.
Shot. Great.
Shot. Yeah. So.
That's a dead end.
Yeah. All
Let's go
right.
ahead while
Well.
we're here and collect all this iron and shit.
Yeah. There is an area over there though that's like really, really open. I did see like one of the torches all at the other end, but. I mean,
We
you
most
can't
likely
get
didn't travel
far,
that way.
so.
'Cause this is actually the furthest that we've traveled is in this area.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab up all this blue shit because I like it.
And
I
we
don't want
passed
anybody
up some
watching.
gold.
I know.
Not
Let's
like
grab up
it's
everything that we can.
special.
Yeah, but you know, whoever's gonna view it, and if you got, like, people who are actually playing Minecraft, like, hardcore,
Like, oh, why
they're
didn't
like.
he grab that?
Yeah. So, we'll make sure we grab up whatever we can. I mean, the last cave, we missed so much crap to take with us.
Yeah, but that cave got us killed so many times.
Yeah, I said, fuck it. We were done.
I'm gonna block off this water right here.
How you doing?
Good, just watching you attempt jumping.
Whatever. It's dark in this cave. Thank you. Trying to figure out where the area I was at that I saw like a huge thing.
I think it was down here. I know I saw a torch.
Like, yeah, I was really. I didn't even like open up more of it because I had to turn around and went towards you. It was really open.
Maybe up here. I know, I heard a skeleton.
Skeleton. Oh, you fucker. Come here, you fucker. Okay, so he wants my butt.
Yeah, he does. Yeah.
I'm seriously thinking there's a spawner up there.
I don't know. I mean, the only place that there's a spawner is in mossy cobble, and we did not see any mossy cobble. There's two more Endermen. Here's an Enderman right here, Neo. You wanna fuck him up?
Let's fuck him up. I'm looking at you, bitch. Where'd he go?
Oh no, he's dead. I think. I know skeletons are going at it down there, guys.
Can I get the other ender?
Yeah. Actually, hold on. I need food. Did you get the pearl?
No, because he went flying up the thing.
Oh. I said I need food, and you're sitting there eating food in front of me.
Oh, you want it. There you go.
Oh, my God. Well, time to go to my last resort.
Says it's her ram.
Her ram.
Yeah. All right. Where'd you
go? Go through this water. That's a creeper.
I don't have any torches.
I was just trying to let him kill that. I got the torches.
Well, light up. I can't see where shit.
It's because your brightness isn't up.
Yeah, I know. Turn it down.
Up we go.
How's it fail? Why do we come down here again?
Usually water leads to something special.
Yeah, we did it this time. I wonder where the fuck that Enderman went. And we gotta go back and try to get that Enderpool. Enderpool. You know, like lately I can't talk worth shit. It's great.
Lately?
Shut up. Got some gold.
There's lava over here. There has to be a diamond around this area. There's redstone and gold around here. Watch out, lava.
Yep, I see it.
I wish we had a bucket. You still got that crafting table?
Yeah.
Set it down, I'll make a bucket. I brought some iron ore. I knew we were gonna need it.
I wish we had a diamond pickaxe. So we do the obsidian.
Yeah, that's one thing we need for the Nether and.
It's dark in here. I can't see where.
All righty.
All right, so let's find a diamond.
Yeah, there has to be a diamond around here.
I mean, it's that fucking huge. I mean, it's gotta have something. Right?
It has to.
Because I can see more redstone right there.
Diamond's usually near some sort of redstone.
Yeah.
There's more lava.
Hmm. Are we like the only people that cannot get a fucking other diamond?
There's some people who have never seen, who do not know what a diamond looks like.
Really?
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
I went, you know where that waterfall was?
Nope.
Shit.
Okay. I saw the light. I'm here.
Alright.
I'm not trying to, like, stay in one area too long.
I'm really
especially
fucking...
Spent too many damn episodes fucking around.
Alright. Well, that lava's gone. It's a good thing.
Alright. Yeah, but too bad we don't have any way to pick it up.
Yep. Time to start fucking finding diamond. Just fucking dig the shit out of this place, man. Like, actually, what we should do is we should enclose off this area so nothing can get in here. You know?
Yeah.
So we don't have to worry about zombies. I got it enclosed off. Well, you found redstone. Hold on real quick. Don't move. Alright. There we go. Be careful with the ground since the lava's been in it. There's Courtney.
Well, I just found a nice little vein of it.
Just take the shit out of this place. Oh.
What yep. Are you doing?
There's lava right there. Lava right there. If you find a diamond, do not break it until we are 100% for sure that there's no lava for it to drop into. And I'm hoping we can actually find a vein.
Of diamonds.
Mm-hmm. Like three of them in one. That'd be awesome.
Yeah. We need some. Yeah. New stuff. We need to find a mine. Like, I'm really tempted to just run off like episodes and just find a mine. You know.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I've been trying to do, but yeah, it leads to like a lot of horseplay, but I mean, I'm trying to actually find an area where we can mine. I think we should go back to that spot. Well, there's some iron ore right there. Don't push me in there. More lava.
Oh. Keep going in here.
No, because I don't want to move. Because
there's no lava.
I can't fucking see. Okay, I can see now.
I can see clearly now.
Really? This just keeps going and going and going.
This seems like it, man.
We made a pathway to a whole different area of this cave. Pretty cool.
Well, you know what? Let's go ahead. We'll call this episode 19. And episode 20, guys, it's going to be another hour-long special.
Yep.
So,
I figured before, you know, we let you viewers see what we're doing, we're going to run around and try to get all geared up and better with this area.
Yep, we have to head back and get some wood and sticks and stuff because we will eventually run out.
Yeah, let's do that now.
And then episode 20, we're gonna come back down here and we will find a diamond.
Yeah, we will tear this place up to find a fucking diamond.
Yes. So remember, guys, subscribe to both of our channels. Links are in the description. And like, of course, if you don't want your testicles ripped off.
God, you fell out this whole day. Leave a like. Always appreciate it. We love it.
I fell at this. What are you talking about, mister? Okay, yeah. All right, bye. You didn't even do an outro there.
You know, I felt... Whatever. I have 14 subscribers. I mean, when I have more of a better audience that actually watches the video, besides our clanmates, you know. But
hey,
anyways,
our clanmates enjoy it, so.
Yeah, they do. We love you guys. But anyways, deuces. Episode 20 is coming up next.
Peace.